Hazrat Atah bin Yasar reports that he asked Hazrat Zaid bin Thabit radiallahu anhu. So he said, he recited the chapter 1 Najm by the star before the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, but he did not prostrate himself thereupon. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1072.